the drive-in. Once the site of lurid celluloid fantasies, it's now the site of an art exhibition. And yet, it's the search for closure rather than culture that brings the champion of light here.
It's you. That's fantastic.
Are you okay?
Go away. No, I want you. But you'll get angry if you're here. So you gotta go. You know I'll do what you want.
Okay.
I love you so much. Did you know that love hurts? Are you gonna hurt me now? 'Cause you should.
Lady, you got darkness on the brain. I think I can help you if I can get the lights on in here.
You can't turn the power back on. It's not allowed. You said.
So, where shouldn't I go so I don't turn the power back on, accidentally?
It's the big building on the other side of the drive-in, but it's locked.
Where's the key? Just so that I know to avoid it.
It's on the wall next to the cash register. But you can't. You can't. Don't be bad.
Hey, no problem. I'm just gonna go do some other stuff. Scout's honor. Just try to stay calm. I've seen this kind of thing before. I think you're gonna be okay.
And we're back with Old Gods of Asgard and their manager, Barry Wheeler. Guys, you're on your comeback tour, and you're playing a lot of your classic material. But you've also got a new single out, right? How'd that come about? Was it hard to go back into the studio after such a long time?
Are you kidding me? They were chomping at the bit. They were just itching to stretch those creative muscles. Now, it had been a while, but...
Hey, just in case there's part of you in there that's freaking out right now...
Retirement.
It's not your fault. I promise, I'll do what I can to help you, okay?
No.
Please go away.
Don't sweat it. I'm just saying that in case you really need to hear it. I've been there.
I think there are spiders in my eyes. I think you put them in me.
Yeah, I'm just gonna go now.
Boy, they kicked ass. And it's an awesome song. It's called Balance Slays the Demon. And seriously, I think it's
the man has encountered this before. People whose integrity has been suborned by the insidious touch of the darkness. He has experienced it himself, but merciful light burned away the darkness in his brain.
Not good.
The car seemed to sail through the crisp mountain air in slow motion, spinning around one axis almost lazily. The moment was hypnotic. Then it struck the pipeline in a shower of sparks, the impact turning the windshield into a burst of safety glass. As it hit the ground, I snapped out of my reverie. The car was rolling downhill, slowing down as every bump killed momentum, but still coming. The fence wouldn't be enough to stop it.
Oh, look! Mr. Hero's here! You ready to save the day?
You are gonna shit yourself when you realize what I have done. Shut up!
Alice, my wife, the best thing that ever happened to me. She smiles and the darkness lifts. For her, I've tried things I otherwise never would. I've never really minded if it's made me feel like a fool. She's a photographer, and the world she sees through her lenses is unique and beautiful. She has the vision. She sees things others don't and knows how to make them visible to everybody. She did it with me, too. She teased out things I was only vaguely aware of. She always saw me in the best possible light.
Okay, I should be able to figure this out. Red lights, green lights. They have to mean something. You have no idea how badly you're screwed. It's gonna be a blast to watch you find out. Don't wanna get hit by those.
Thank you.
It's so nice. And... No, don't. Oh, it's not... It's you. Did you help me?
Looks like you're feeling better now.
Yes, I am. Thank you so much. I don't know what happened. There was this guy.
Before you say anything, I know I look like him, but I'm not.
Don't worry. You just don't feel anything like he does. He was in my head. I feel like I need to take 50 showers.
Where is he?
That asshole wanted to get into the projector booth. He was talking about fixing things so the sun never comes up. God, it didn't seem that weird when he was saying it. It sounded really good at the time.
You weren't yourself. The projector booth. That sounds about right. I need to get in there.
I have the access code for the door. Here.
Thanks.
I'm just glad you showed up now. He said he'd be back after he'd arranged for some security.
Do you feel up to telling me what's going on here?
We have an art exhibition here, supposed to open tomorrow. I'm the curator. My name's Serena Valdivia.
Alan Wake.
Holy shit, it is you. I've seen you on the big screen. I know your wife.
You know Alice? Wait, big screen?
Yeah, we have a film from her here. What the hell happened to you?
Getting back to Alice.
Oh, God, yeah, sorry. It's quite a coincidence that you're here. She made this short film. I mean, she shot it years ago. You're in it. It's a part of the exhibition.
I'm in a film?
Yeah, it's like... I mean, it's just footage she shot of you at some point. But she turned it into this thing. It's a... almost like a memorial of sorts. Because, you know, you're supposed to be dead. Or something.
Uh-huh. How's Alice? Is she all right?
She's okay, I guess, all things considered. I know her pretty well. You're really Alan? I can't believe you're here. Nobody knows what happened to you. But there are people who say they've seen you.
That wasn't me. He just looks the same. Like, you know.
Yeah, but that guy's a lot more slimy. The thought of him makes me... I hate him, but I... There's something about him, this... God, he's so creepy. Anyway, you're not like him. At all. I hope you can stop him.
That's the security system? I guess it was too much to hope for an alarm and a fat rent-a-cop.
The champion of light can feel the fragment of the signal in his pocket, the weapon that can change what will be. It's incomplete, but it's all he has.
This isn't going right. You've been up to something, haven't you? Too bad it's not gonna do any good. I'm a better you than you ever will be, and I've got all the time in the world. Everything you've got's going to be mine. Your life. Your wife! What are you gonna do about it? The sun's never coming up now. I could keep this up forever.
Show yourself! Whatever you say, buddy.
The rush of darkness is unstoppable. Time itself twists and tears, sweeping the champion of light back with its dark currents. Again, he enters the world, but now he sees the trap for what it is, a maze that loops back into itself.
I'm here again. He sent me back.
Emma? You here?
Wow, it is you. I guess all of it really happened.
You remember me?
Kind of. I felt weird all day, like I could almost remember a dream I had, and then, just before sunset, I remembered the page.
Yeah. I'm going to have to go get those things again.
Not all of them. I went out and got them. Well, most of them. I felt stupid at first, but then it was getting dark, and those things started showing up, and one of them made off with the battery. It ran into the railroad tunnel. There was no way I was gonna follow him in there. Sorry.
It's good you didn't. You should be careful. I mean, really careful.
Yeah, I kind of remember something. Something bad happened to me, didn't it?
Forget it. It doesn't have to happen again, okay? Just do what I say.
Yeah, okay. God, this is too weird. Am I going crazy here? Just go get that battery.
Try to stay calm. You're perfectly sane. We're caught in a time loop. That's why this is happening again.
I believe you. God, I feel like I might just lose it any second now. How come you're not freaking out over this?
Because on my personal weird shit-o-meter, this just doesn't rate.
Look, I know something happened to me before.
You're gonna be okay, if you just keep cool, okay? Thanks for getting this stuff for me. It's a big help.
I hope so. Are you gonna make everything blow up at the oil field again?
I have to.
Well, whatever the hell else you might be, at least you're not boring.
Just the battery. That'll save time. This should be perfectly safe. Now I just need her to charge this up. Battery.
Okay, I'll charge it. Here, try not to get killed.
Okay, I'm gonna take care of this. Try to stay calm. Thank you. here we go again. Better get ready to run. Be in trouble. Better hurry. Emma! Coming! This is not the bad thing! Nothing!
Okay, it's safe now.
I got a really bad feeling about all of this.
I'm gonna need those keys to the diner now. There's a motel key there that I have to get.
Oh, hey, you don't have to do that. I have the motel master key. I work for the same company, you know. What's at the motel?
Well, there's a dead guy. He's got something I need to get into the Mount Redtooth Observatory.
God, that's awful. Hey, you wanted to know about the guy who looked like you, didn't you?
The last time you said he had a party, but you didn't go.
No, that's not true. I did go. It was really great at first, and then I didn't see it myself, but I hear he turned nasty. He hurt a bunch of guys pretty bad, and there was this girl, she died. But I didn't hear about that until afterwards. I thought that he was so charming.
And then he went to the diner.
That's right. I wasn't involved. I wasn't involved with that at all. I don't know what happened.
Fine. I need to check out these motel rooms. In the meantime, you stay here, okay? I'm serious. Keep the lights on and stay here.
Yeah, okay. You got it. I sure hope you're right about this.
You're gonna stay here this time, right?
Because the last time I didn't, and that thing, whatever it is, happened to me.
Yeah. I don't want you to get hurt again.
Don't worry, I'm gonna stay put. I don't remember what happened exactly, but I learned my lesson.
Good. It doesn't have to happen exactly the same way this time around.
Stay away!
I heard that much when you went out and got those things from me.
What's to happen again?
I think
The memory of her own fate haunts Emma Sloan and fills her with dread. This time, she does as she's told. It's not enough to save her. Said that nobody knows what the future might bring, but for this man, it's no longer entirely true. A weaker man might simply give up, but the Champion of Light is an expert on destiny. Sometimes the puppet and puppeteer can be one and the same. Mount Redtooth, its top littered with man-made eyes that stare into the endless depths of space. Tonight, the Champion of Light will depend on them to pick out a message from the ether.